objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to identify magnetic fields and field lines, describe the force on a current-carrying conductor in a magnetic field, explain an electric motor, explain electromagnetic induction, describe an electromagnetic generator, identify domestic electric circuits.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions, and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.